Hello, good day. We're back again sa itong bagong topic, which is arithmetic sequence. Plus, before mo proceed ang video, make it sure na natanaw na ninyo itong isa ka video regarding sequence, no? So, in that video, mas masabtan pa ninyo unsa ang mga principles na naa sa isa ka sequence, okay? Especially yung mga patterns na kailangan natong maibaluan. Okay, if you're done watching that video, so pwede na mo proceed ani. Okay, so before ka mo proceed, anyway, please like and subscribe my channel, no, para tuloy-tuloy ang atong mga video na i-upload. Okay, so let's go on with the arithmetic sequence. So first, we will define an arithmetic sequence. Okay, so sa previous na itong lesson, as what I have said, no, na ay definition dito regarding sa sequence. So, again, let's review. A sequence is a function whose domain is the set of positive integers. It is also means an ordered list of numbers. Each number in a sequence is called term. A sub 1 is the first term, A sub 2 is the second term, A sub 3 is the third term, and A sub 4 is the fourth term, and so on and so forth, okay? So, dito na video, sa sequence class, mas masabtan ninyo ang order ani ng mga sequence. Okay, let's proceed. An arithmetic sequence, this is a sequence where every term after the first is obtained by adding a constant called the common difference. In finding any term in an arithmetic sequence, a general form can be used. Okay? So, this is the general form to use, no, para makuha nato ang isa ka arithmetic sequence. So, we will define all of this class, no, atong i-discuss based on the definition sa arithmetic sequence. So, wherein we have a sub n, okay, is the nth term. When you say nth term class, mauna siya ang term na imong gipapangita. Let's say, for example, pangitao ni mo 4 term, ang ikaupat nga term sa imong sequence, so that will be a sub 4. Okay? So, a n siya, n stands for unsa nga term, asa dapit nga term. Okay? And a sub 1 class stands for the first term. Always yun ang pinakauna nga term sa imong sequence. Okay? And D is the common difference, which is later we will discuss, okay? Kung saan na siya pagkuha sa common difference. And N, the position of term or number of terms. So, muna nang ingon ako ang N. Kung ikapila siya, asa siya. Let's say, for example, ikaupat siya nga number sa sequence. So, ang imong N na is equal to 4. Okay? So, common difference D class is the constant difference between two terms in the sequence. So, difference na sa duha ka magkasunod na term sa imong sequence. Okay. Okay, let's have an example. But before, no, if makita ninyo sa itong frame, sa itong video, na ang mga definitions. Okay? Okay, para mas masabta na to. Okay, let's have an example. In this class, makita ninyo na different kind of sequence, no? So, the problem here is we do not know if this kind of sequence is an arithmetic sequence, no? Dagan mang klaseng, namin mga ibang klase na sequence. So, by definition, we will understand now if kana nga sequence is an arithmetic sequence. Unsa una ito pagkabalo? Again, based on the definition, ingon siya is a sequence where every term after the first is obtained by adding a constant called the common difference. Okay? So, in finding any term in a arithmetic sequence, a general formula can be used, which is katong nakita na ito previously, which is a sub n, kanang nasa imong left side na naka-blue, is equal to a sub 1 plus, close and open parenthesis, n minus 1 times d, where d is the common difference. So, again, what is a common difference? Okay? Kasi, ingon din na, by adding a constant called common difference. So, dapat makabaluta unsa ng common difference. Based sa definition, common difference is the constant difference between two terms in the sequence. Okay? So, let's write. Okay, let's have a common difference. K, Okay, from the definition, difference daw, unsa ang pagkuha, in order to find the common difference, subtract any term, okay, except the first term, by its preceding term. Okay, so magkuha ka isa ka term sa imong sequence, ayaw lang ang first term. Then kana na term na imong nakuha, i-minus ni mo sa itong nauna sa iyaha. Okay, so example, kuha na itong difference, common difference aning 21, 31, 40, and 50. So let's say, we will select any number from the sequence except yung 21, which is the first term na daily pwede. Okay? Let's say for example, we choose, ipili na itong 31. Okay? So, D is equal to 31, ingon niya is different. So, muna ng minus. Okay? 31 minus, sa nauna sa 31? Unsang nauna sa 31? 21. So, i-minus na ni mo sa iya. Okay? So, the result is 10. So, the difference of this sequence is 10. So, common difference, tanan na sila class, kung balik, mag-minus ka sa tanang sequence, the same process, dapat always 10 ang ilang result kasi common ang difference nila. Let's have another example with the same sequence. Tanawa. So, gipili na itong 41. Okay? Pagpili na ito sa 41, gi-minus na ito sa nauna sa 41, which is 31, that is equal to 10. So, the same thing with 51 minus 41, 10 gihapon. So, yun na ang arithmetic sequence. Okay, common ang ilang difference sa mga terms nila. O, let's have the difference, common difference of sequence number 2. Tanaw na ito if common ba ilang difference. Okay, so let's choose 16. Okay, then i-minus natin 16 sa nauna sa iya, what number? Okay, number 20. Okay, nauna sa iya, so let's minus 20, that is equal to negative 4. So 16 minus 20, that is negative 4. So if pili na punta ka another number, this is 20 minus 24, that is still negative 4. So yung nga na lang magkuha ang common difference. Pag dili gani same ang ilang difference, dili common, meaning that sequence is not an arithmetic sequence. Okay? So the common difference sa isa, so let's say for example, pili tag 4 over 3 minus 1, that is 1/3. So, let's say pili na ito, 2/3 minus 1/3 na nauna, still 1/3. Okay, common ang ilang difference. Nakuha. Plus, if you remember sa previous natong video, okay, katong mga sequence, mauni siya, di ba? Na naatay, pattern niya gisunod. Sa first nato na video, natay ingani. So, let's say number 1, ang pattern nato is nag-add tag 2 before ta makakuha og next term, let's say 2. Nag-plus tag 2, then 4. Okay? Kana, mauna ang mga pattern niya. Okay? In this sequence, this, some of this is not an arithmetic sequence. Ano man? Ingon sa atong definition, adding constant. So, some of this wala mata nag-add. Some of this nag-add ta, pero dili same ang yatong gi-add. Okay? So, naatay pattern. Okay, tanggalan natin eh. Okay? Piling natin pattern. Example. Okay. 21, 31, 51. Since nasolve na natong difference, which is 10, meaning this number is the one na i-add nato sa kanang existing na term para makakuha ta next term. Example. This one. 51. Since ang common difference is 10, so you add 10. Okay? So 51 plus 10. Okay, very good. That is 61. Next. Again, you add 10 kasi ang pattern is common difference. 71. Next. 10. So that is 81. So that is an arithmetic sequence. Nakuha. Okay, so class sa common difference pa lang taha pagkuha sa common difference. And pag-determine if kanina sequence is an arithmetic sequence. Next. So this one, ang common difference is negative 4. So you add negative 4, 16 plus negative 4. Pila? Okay, ayaw kalimutan nga itong ano ha, like sign and like sign. Okay, very good, 12. Next. Pila? Correct, 8. Next. You add negative 4. Okay, correct, that is 4. So, ingana lang ang arithmetic sequence. So, naa kay common difference na gipang-add nimo sa bawat term para makuha nimo ang sunod na term. So, in this case, is 1/3. You add 1/3 sa 3/4. The result is 5/3. Then you add 1/3. The result is, okay, 2. Okay, or that is 6/3. So, 6/3 is equal to 2. Nakuha. So, this is now an arithmetic sequence. Okay? Okay, let's have another example class. So, the problem with this is we have to find the 10th term of the sequence. Okay? So, ang ipapangita is 10th term ay nakanapulo. Okay? Ganina class is ato lang gideterminate ang common difference. Then, pag na-find na natong common difference, ang atong iwat is, gipang-add na nato to solve for the next or the succeeding terms. But this time, ang question is, the 10th term, specific siya, unsang gikanapulo nga term sa sequence. So, pila ni ka-term ang given? Tanaw, pila ka-terms ang given? 2, 3, 4. So, you have 4 terms. Ang gipapangita is ang ikanapulo. Okay, let's solve using katong gibuhat nato ganina. Okay. So, naka 20, 15, 10, 5. So, from the previous or earlier, na-discuss na nato ang common difference. By this, kabalo na taon sa pagkuha sa common difference. Okay? So, the common difference is 5. Then, you add now. So, 20, tanaw, 20 plus negative 5 is 15. 15 plus negative 5 is, ano, 10. Then, what's the next term after 5? Very good. 0, next. Negative 5, negative 10, and the rest. So, meaning, if imo nang bilangon, so we have 20, 15, 10, 5, 0, negative 5, negative 10, negative 15, negative 20, negative 25. Negative 25 plus is the 10th term. So, mao nang ikanapulo na term. Okay? So, ingana na siya magkuha using common difference. The problem here, class, what if you are asked to find the 100th term? Di ba, lisod kayo kung ika-100th term ang pangita, ay, na mag-add ka ka-100 or ikapila, depende sa given. Di ba? So, diri na mo sunod ang atong formula. Okay? So, we'll use a formula class to find the specific term na gipapangita. Okay? So, let's try to solve. So, since gamitan na itong formula, balik lang ka sa 10th term, ha? I-compare na ito kung the same ba ang result. Okay? If we use formula or if we will just, you know, mano-mano lang. Okay? Balik ka sa 10th term. Using that formula. Okay, so balik ta sa 10th term. So this time, papangitaon natong mga given kaning na dire. So pangitaon natong n term, the first term, the common difference, and the n or the position. First is we have a sub n. Pero sa a sub n sama sa giingon nato ganina sa definition. A sub n is, this is the term kung unsa na posisyon, kung asa siya, kung ikapila siya. Okay? Since ang ipangita is ang 10th term, so may mo siyang A sub 10. So kung ang ipapangita is ang ika-5th term, so A sub 5. Okay, nga na lang. Next, A sub 1, which is always the first term, 20, di ba? So, makita niyo, first term is 20. Next, unsa man, common difference or n. Let's have n first. N, kung ikapila nga term. Normally, si a sub 10, ika 10 term po siya. So, that is 10. Next, the common difference is negative 5. Nasolve naman natin ganina. Okay? So, let's use the formula. Okay, so you have to substitute the given to the formula. Ha? Kaning mga nakuha na nato na given, i-substitute natin sa formula. Okay, let's have the formula. Okay, Okay? So A sub n, what is our A sub n? Oh. So A sub n is A sub 10 because it's the 10th term na itong ipangita. Next, you write down equal. Next, A sub 1. What is our A sub 1? 20. Very good. Next. Okay, plus. So that's yung plus. Next is you have to find your n. What is your n? 10. Okay, so n is 10. So that is 10 minus 1. And the common difference is negative 5. So times negative 5. Okay, so you now solve this formula. Evaluate using PEMDA. So unahaw na to itong nai parenthesis or exponent before ta mag-add and divide or whatever. Okay, so unahaw na itong parenthesis. Kani sa itong PEMDA. So that is negative 45 because 10 minus 1 is 9 times negative 5. So that is negative 45. So that is 20 plus negative 45, that is negative 35. Nakita nyo class, the same lang ang result. So, naalala niyo sa inyo kung gusto niyo manumanuhon or kung gusto niyo gamitan ang formula. Siguro I guess kung ang ipapangita is find that third term, fourth term, fifth term, okay ra siguro class if manumanuhon. Pero kung papangitaon na itong mga 50th term, 200th term, so I guess you have to use the formula. Okay, so let's have another example. So therefore, the 10th term of the sequence 20, 15, 10, 5 is negative 25. Okay, find the 5th term of the arithmetic sequence whose initial term and common difference are given. So diri class, gigihatag na ang first term, bihatag ang common difference. So you have to find out the fifth term. So using this formula, given ang first term which is 4, given ang the common difference which is 3, then n is equal to 5 since ang gipapangita is the fifth term. Nakuha? Okay. So substitute the given. So, pangita is A sub 5 because the 5th term. A sub 1 na to is 4. N is 3, 5 minus 1 times 3 common difference. Then, PM does. Okay, unahaw ng naka-parenthesis. So, 5 minus 1, that is 4 times 3, that is equal to 12. Okay, so 4 plus 12, that is equal to 16. So therefore, the fifth term of the sequence is 16. So kung gusto niyo manumanoon class, okay lang. Okay, kung inyo manumanoon, since ang first term is 4, you add 3. Okay, pila man. Okay, then you add 3, you add 3, you add 3, you add 3, until maabot mo sa ika-fifth term which is 16. Okay, so 7, 10, 13, okay, then 16, the fifth term, okay? So, ingatan lang siya class. Okay, so kani is awarded problem. Naging on, Joey's company offers a starting yearly salary of 250,000. So starting salary so good is 250,000 with raises of 20,000 per year. So kada tuig mo increase siya 20,000. What will be his salary on the 8th year? So this is arithmetic sequence nga naman. Ang iyang raise, ang iyang change or ang iyang gi-add sa bawat year is common, the same which is 20,000. So by this, ma-identify na ito, okay, this problem is an arithmetic sequence problem. Okay? So you write down the given. So for first term is 250,000 which is initial ni mo na salary sa pagsugod. Common difference is 20,000 meaning i-add every year. And you have to find the 8th term which is N. Okay? So using that formula, Okay, substitute the given to the formula, and this is now your equation. So 250 plus 8 minus 1 times 20,000. You solve. So that is, okay, 7, 8 minus 1 is 7, so times 20,000, that is 140,000. So 140,000 plus 250,000, that is equal to 390,000 pesos. So therefore, on the 8th year, Joey's yearly salary will become or will be 390,000. So this is an application class sa atong arithmetic sequence. Okay? So class, again, I hope na naamoy na sabtan ko regarding sa arithmetic sequence. Okay? So please don't forget to subscribe my channel. You like the video and click the notification ring bell button. The bell button. Okay, class, para updated mo if na yung mga bagong uploads, especially sa weekly ninyo na mga module. Okay? So thank you for watching, class. This is El Maestro signing off.